feel like I'm talking to a teenage Monalisa. So beautiful, yet so unsatisfied. And when I take a trip to Paris out to meet her, if she don't care, at least I'll know I tried.